Let's add the fractions 1 half plus 1 fourth, and then I'll show you a really simple way to check your work. So first off, we need to get the same denominator, the number on the bottom. We could do that, if you think about it, if we just doubled 1 half. We doubled 2, that's 4. That would give us the same denominator. I'm going to multiply 2 over 2 times 1 half. Because 2 over 2, this is just 1, so I'm not changing the value, just how it's written. 2 over 2, that gives us 2. 2 times 2 is 4. Now we have 4 for our denominator here, so we can add 1 fourth. We add the top, 2 plus 1 is 3, bring the 4 across. So 1 half plus 1 fourth, that gives us 3 fourths. Let's quickly check our work. If I multiply 1 times 4, that gives me 4, and then 2 times 1, that gives me 2, I'll divide that by 2 times 4. That gives me 8. I get 4 plus 2 is 6 over 8, but I can divide 2 into 6 and into 8. Simplify this. 2 goes into 6 3 times, 2 goes into 8 4. And again, we get the same answer. 1 half plus 1 fourth, that equals 3 fourths. So just a nice way to check your work when you're adding fractions. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.